So guys, in this video we're gonna be doing would you rathers. So I'm trying to see which one you guys come up with the funniest one. I'm actually kind of excited because I haven't done this in a while. I used to play this game with my friend like all the time. So here we go. We're gonna start with one of my favorite ones that I saw, because I want to tell you guys the response that my friend Sosa had to it. Yeah, this is gonna be pretty fun, but I want to tell you guys my favorite one that I gave to my friend, because my friend had the best response to it. It was Sosa, by the way. Okay. So this is what it was. I'm gonna ask you guys, and then I'll tell you guys what my friend's response to it was. Okay? So, would you guys rather eat an entire jar of mayonnaise literally every single day, or bang your grandmother once? Which one would you guys rather do? Eat an entire jar of mayonnaise. You have to eat one every single day. Or you have to bang your grandmother once. So which one would it be? Here we go, mayo. That's one vote for banging your grandma. She died. Jesus Christ. Okay. She's dead already while you got a banger curse. Everyone's banging their fucking grams. Okay. Avakage, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Which one are you gonna do, Ava? You're doing mayo? Okay. So this is the funniest thing. So, what's its face? Okay. So this is the funniest thing. I asked my friend Sosa what he'd do if between these two. So he was just like, I have to eat an entire jar of mayonnaise every single day for the rest of my life. I was like, yeah, you're gonna have to eat one every single day. You can put it on something, but you have to eat one every single day for the rest of your life. And then it was just like, or I can bang my grandma. And I'm just like, yeah, or you can bang her, but you just gotta bang her one time. So then my friend, this was his response. Oh, I would destroy my grandma. Oh my God, I would take her to pound town. Oh my God. I'm taking her to pound town. Oh my God. Oh my friend. I wish he was here so I could have had him say it himself. But his response was the best. I would destroy my grandma. Alright. With that being said, okay, so we're gonna start with you guys as would you rathers. Okay, so who am I gonna start with first? Okay, so Abakaga had one. Would you rather step on Lego pieces once a week or hug a cactus every 2 weeks? I'd probably rather step on Lego pieces. Which one would you guys rather do? Step on Lego. Lego? Yeah, it seems like it's pretty unanimously Lego. Yeah, Lego ain't that bad. Alright, what's the next one we got? Okay, so this one is from Horse. Alright. You gain the power to understand pet animals and wild animals, what they're saying. They're able to tell you the truth about life and how to become successful in life. However, whenever you talk to any human being, everyone will hate what you say. Would you take this power? I don't trust animals as all-knowing. So I'm going to go with no, cuz I would probably want to be able to still communicate with humans. No. It seems pretty unanimously no, though some people, Chopper seems to think, yeah. Okay, but Chopper, why? Why, is it because you don't talk to people much? Yeah, because talking to people is terrible. Oh, so, is it social anxiety? Is that why you wouldn't want to? Oh, well, okay, I guess that kind of makes sense. Okay. Let's do the next one. Social anxiety, past arguments, and backstabbing traitors. Alright, okay. Alright. So, I'm gonna go with Emily next. Would you rather be a reverse centaur, or a reverse mermaid, or a merman? Which one would you guys prefer? I think I would rather be... I think I'd rather be a reverse merman. Because then I'm just gonna go live in the fucking ocean. Because a reverse horse? I wouldn't even be able to walk right, would I? Because I'd have to carry a horse body. Merman? Amakage can totally get down with the reverse centaur. Which one would you pick, Emily? Reverse mermaid? Oh, okay. Okay. So you'd have a fish head. Yeah! Live under the sea. Wait! Do you maintain your intelligence as either of these? Do you maintain your human intelligence? I've always wanted a fish head. Okay, well then yeah, I'm totally gonna be a fish man. Fuck yeah, fish man all the way. Alright. Let's see the next one. Okay, would you rather have whatever you're thinking to appear above your head for everyone to see, or have absolutely everything you do live stream for anyone to see? I think I'm gonna go with everything I do live streamed. I mean, I'm kind of cheating because I'm already a streamer, so it's not that bad for me anyway. I mean, I guess the only thing you're gonna catch is, like, I don't know, beating off and taking a shower and maybe taking a dump. Everything else you guys already see. Shit, I tell you guys whatever I'm doing on Discord anyway. Hi, Jolly, what's up? Alright. Next thing. I don't want me murdering Zen livestream. What the fuck? Okay, so this one's from an eight-year-old. Would you rather have a pet horse that you can show all your friends, or a pet flying unicorn that you can never talk about or show anyone? Horse? Hell yeah, horse. Horse, no contest. Horse. Horse all the way. I mean, we're kind of biased here because obviously we love horse, so we're obviously like really biased here. I mean, yeah, there you go. See, everyone's biased here. Everyone wants horse. Oh, Silly Millie, welcome to the stream. Well, I guess that's one for the unicorn. You can just PM it to me here. Or you can PM it to me on the Discord. Alright, what's the next one? We're gonna move on to Spreader. Okay, so this is from Spreader. Would you rather lick a horse's ass or lick a guy's ashy, dirty feet? I'm gonna go with dirty feet. Cause they're gonna be shit on the ass. So I'm gonna go with the dirty feet. Yeah, I'm going with the dirty feet. You'd lick a horse's ass? Well, you are a horse! Exactly, they don't wipe! Damn! It could be clean. For you, it's just a mating ritual! Alright. Okay, what's the next one we got? Would you rather have 3 feet or 3 hands? Well, you wouldn't be able to walk properly if you had 3 feet. Like, it would be very difficult to walk. But with 3 hands, I feel like you'd be more productive. So I definitely go with the 3 hands. I'd be like the shitty version of Shiva from Mortal Kombat. Yeah, I think I would go with the 3 hands. You know how productive I could be? You know how productive I could be if I had three hands? Shit. Okay, so here's the next one. Would you rather lose your sense of taste or your sense of smell? Smell is potentially life-saving, so not taste. Taste isn't nearly as useful. Because smell could save your life. So, yeah, I think I'd go with smell. Yeah, because then the way you'd eat food is just to sustain yourself, right? So, taste isn't really that useful in comparison to smell. But you could smell something, like, dangerous. Like, you could smell, like, smoke, where there's fire or some shit. So you'd be screwed if you couldn't smell that. Okay, so here's the next one from Speeder. Would you rather forget who you are every time it rains, or never be able to remember why you walked into a room? I'd rather forget who I am every time it rains. Because every time you walk into a room, you'd never be able to be productive for the rest of your life. Yeah. I would rather forget who I am. Forget who I am. Because if you walk into a room and forget everything, you can never be productive for the rest of your life. Because every time you walk into an office or a building, you'd forget everything. I mean, you'd forget why. Alright. Alright, this one is from Vex. Would you rather have spiders covered on you or have ants covered on you? I'd probably take ants. I've already had ants covered on me a few times, because I live in goddamn south side of the US and there's ants freaking everywhere. And I'm talking fire ants. I'm talking fire ants, dude. I've had them like covered all over my legs and like bite the crap out of me. That sucks. Alright. Well, time for you guys to start throwing would-you-rathers at me. Time for you guys to start throwing would-you-rathers at me. Because that's all the ones that you guys sent me. Anyone got any more? Spiders as ants can crawl into your bumhole. Goddamn. Oh yeah, you did send me some on Twitch. Alright, let me see. Alright. Would you rather change gender every time you sneeze or change sexuality every day? Gonna go with gender. Gonna go with changing gender every time I sneeze. Yeah, everyone's going with gender. Everyone's going with gender. Alright, what's the next one? God damn it! The rest of them are just troll ones. Yeah, if you sneeze while you're trying to bang somebody, then it would be pretty bad. Would you rather only be able to whisper or only be able to shout? I damn near shout every single day anyway. So, I'd probably stick with shouting, because I always shout anyway. Though, I mean, the judge would have my ass whenever I go to court. I couldn't really do a lot of things that I want to do with my life if I could only whisper. I'm gonna stick with shouting. Would you rather only be able to whisper or only be able to shout? That was the question, Kabi. Oh, okay, here's the one from Horse. You can jump as high as Mario, but every time you jump, You shout "Yahoo!" as loud as possible, just like Mario. Ah, I would take it in a heartbeat. Fuck yeah, I would take that in a heartbeat. I mean, I would take that in a heartbeat. Yeah, it seems like it's pretty unanimous, right? Seems like it's pretty unanimous. I want to be Mario. Alright, let's see what else we got. All right, here we go. Would you rather have your dream job or find your true love? Dream job. Shit, I'm doing my dream job right now. I fucking love this. I'm having so much fun right now. Dream job, heartbeat. Dream job in a heartbeat. Because I feel like the dream job is what's really going to fulfill you. Not that you can't find fulfillment in people, but having something that fulfills your life, yeah, that. Okay. Would you rather be able to fly or breathe underwater? I'd probably take fly because breathing underwater means that it could be potentially hazardous for you, because there's a bunch of things in the sea that can fucking kill you. So, yeah. Yeah, water pressure could kill you. Some sea critters could kill you. There's a lot of things that could kill you underwater. No treasures in the sky. Flying is the treasure. Alright, this one's from Jolly Harp, you guys. Would you rather be the size of an ant or the size of a whale? I'm gonna take the size of a whale. That'd be kick ass. Oh wait, no, because you'd be like overweight. You wouldn't be like tall or some shit. You'd be like a blob of Zen. I don't wanna be a blob of Zen, I'm gonna be Ant Zen. Ant Zen sounds cool. A whale has to eat a lot. You guys can hear me, right? Well, I mean, of course. I'm the one saying these fucking would you rathers. You guys can hear me, right? So, I don't know. I don't know, Calvin. All right. So this one's from Horse. You have a time machine and can go at any point in time. However, whenever someone asks you what time it is, you forget what happened in the past year. Would you take the time machine? Yes, in a heartbeat. I would take it in a heartbeat. God damn it, artist! You're just trying to get me to clip something. Alright, let me see. I think I just got a couple more. Alright, this one's from Emily. Would you rather be without elbows or be without knees? You couldn't walk straight without knees, so I would take elbows. I would prefer mobility over being able to use my hands. Because the idea of not being as mobile kind of scares me. Eternal T-Pose? Okay. Here's the next one. Would you rather have a Texas accent and live in New York or a New York accent and live... Wait a minute! I have a New York accent and I live in Texas. So you just sound like me. God damn it! That was too real! Which one would you guys prefer? Which one would you guys prefer? Texas accent, but live in New York. There's one vote for my accent. So I wouldn't kind of gotcha. I was born and raised in New York, so. All right, here's the next one. Would you rather have 500 tarantulas crawling in your house or 1,000 crickets jumping around your room? Crickets. Heartbeat. Even one tarantula would probably kill me, because I'd drop dead just seeing it. That's all it'd take. That's all it'd take. Crickets ain't bad. Crickets ain't bad. They ain't harmful. It'd just be annoying to get rid of them. GG for me. Oh shit, Chopper, I'm sorry. Can I set the house on fire? No, you gotta pick one, Copy. I choose fire. You can't choose fire. You gotta pick one. I choose to not let you set it on fire. All right, next one. Would you rather reverse one direction you make every day or be able to stop time for 10 seconds every day? Oh, I'm sorry. I can't read. Would you rather reverse one decision you make every day or be able to stop time for 10 seconds every day? I choose to stop time. I choose stop time. Okay, here's the next one. Again from Emily. Would you rather eat everything you see or lick everything you see? I mean, you'd have to lick everything you see. You'd have to lick it if you ate it. So licking is technically potentially the worst one. Okay, next one from Emily. Would you rather have a sumo wrestler on top of you or yourself on top of him? I mean, I would die. I weigh like 115 pounds, so I'm pretty sure he would kill me. So I'm gonna sit on top of that sumo. Bedmo wrestler. You'd be the top Kage. Someone do Zen on sumo fan art. Don't do it! It's a trap! Alright, this one's from Horse. Would you rather be in an anime or look like an anime character? Okay, I'm gonna let you guys answer this one for me. Do I look like an anime character, or should I be in an anime? And if I was in an anime, which anime would I be in? You can draw me as an anime character. Draw it. I'm going to post it on the channel. I'm going to post it right on the front page of this Twitch channel. I would be in Fairy Tail. Okay, so what anime would I be in, you guys? Since everyone says I should be in an anime. Alright, Jolly. I'll take you up on that offer. I'll post it the second you're finished. Which anime would I be in, you guys? Tell me. I'd be in ReZero. Would I be the guy that dies thousands of times? What was his name? God damn it. Quiplash, but if you lose, you get Whiplash. All right, we're gonna move on to the next one. All right, this next one's from Jolly. Would you rather have the animal you're most afraid of as your pet, or automatically tell everyone you meet your deepest secret out loud so the surrounding people can hear as well? I take the animal I'm most afraid of as a pet because I can take proper precautions to protect myself. What is the animal I'm afraid of most? Animal, but I'll put it down. Damn! Let me think. What animal scares me the most? It's probably going to be a sea creature. I'm abnormally afraid of the thought of a sea monster. And no, it's not a fucking tentacle monster before someone says tentacle monster. I'm thinking more like a sea serpent. Like a sea serpent. Something like that. Okay. So, this one's from Horse. Would you rather have a lover who is caring but incredibly harsh in bed, or someone who doesn't care about you but is amazing at doing housework and cooking? So that'd essentially be like a really good maid. Or the love of your life that just doesn't put out. So, a maid or the love of your life that doesn't put out? I take the maid. I mean, I take the maid. Cause, well, the maid doesn't care about you, so the maid wouldn't care at this point if you're cheating on her, right? Well, Horse is asking the question. So, can you cheat on the maid, Horse? Answer the question for us. Well, let Horse answer the question for us. Yeah, but the maid will refer to everyone as being your wife. Fuck it, I'll take the maid. I'll take the fucking maid. All right. Who's next? Who's got another one? Yeah, I'd still take the maid for sure, even given those circumstances. Who's got another one? I almost reported myself to Twitch. Okay, now I'm scarred for the rest of my life. Thank you, Spreader. Anyone got any more good ones? Nice. A commercial about defeat. Alright. Wait, I think Emily had another one. Holy shit. Yeah, she did. Would you rather look like a fish or smell like a fish? Smell like a fish. I mean, I'd never get laid, but no one's even gonna walk near me if I look like a fucking fish, so... You gotta pick one. Emily, you're so strange. Jesus Christ. If you look like a fish, you gotta smell like a fish. Nah, that's not how that works. You gotta pick one. Looks can be deceiving. What? look like a fish, but smell like fucking Giorgio Armani. What the fuck? Alright, here's the next one, you guys. You find a genie lamp and get one wish. However, whatever you wish for, someone you love will suffer the opposite of your wish. Would you make a wish, and what wish would that be? So here, let me ask you that question. Let me ask you a question, Horace, based on this, on this. Would you rather? So if I say that I wanted to be a successful Twitch streamer, does that mean that everyone on Twitch is gonna hate the person that I love? Is that how that would work? Yeah, I guess. Well, I guess my loved ones are fucked and Twitch is gonna hate them. Or they become unsuccessful in whatever business they want to be. Damn. Oh, you know what? No, then I wouldn't want to do that. Because then if they want to open a business, then they'd be fucked. Yeah, I couldn't do that. This is actually a pretty good one. I think I would go with... Damn, you know what? I don't know. I don't freaking know. I don't know, man. This is tough. Because screwing someone out of a business is fucked. I don't know about that one. Damn. I mean, if it was just they would just suck at being Twitch streamers, and that's fine. I don't give a fuck. Because I don't think anyone I know wants to be a Twitch streamer. But if it's a business, then they couldn't open any business? Damn, that's rough. I don't know. Yeah, that's definitely a monkey paw, not a genie. Alright. Move on to the next one. Would you rather have a grapefruit-sized head or a head the size of a watermelon? Oh, fuck yeah! I'd rather take the watermelon head. Can you imagine how legendary my headbutts would be if I got pissed at some guy? I would give someone a concussion every time I headbutted them. No one would fight me. I'd be unstoppable. I'd be like Arnold from Hey Arnold. I would destroy you all. You'd be fucked if you ever tried to headbutt me. Oh, later, Chopper. Yeah, which one would you guys pick? Watermelon head? Or would you pick grapefruit head? Yeah, I mean, watermelons aren't that strong. But if I bash you over the head with a fucking watermelon, even if it breaks, you're gonna have the worst of headaches. Especially if it's not ripe. An unripened watermelon? Yeah, you're fucked. these are some interesting ones. Would you rather find $100,000 that you can keep or find $1 million that you have to give to charity? Wow, this is really a question on would you rather be selfish or would you rather be selfish or very giving? Wow. Damn. Oh, wow. I'm gonna look like a total fucking asshole when I say I want to keep 100,000 dudes. See, the thing is, if I went with the $100,000 that I get to keep,
then I could work on my career, and then I could progressively continue to donate money. But if I'm stuck where I am financially, I can't really give a lot of money, because I'm technically broke. I don't make much money off my day job. So, at the end of the day, I'll be able to continue to give if I can achieve my goal. So, yeah. In the long run, I'll be able to continue to give money. Maybe not a million, but I will be able to give back. As I plan to do anyway, so. It's not a cover. Plenty of people do charity streams on Twitch. I think Markiplier raised like 150,000 or some shit. Not that I'm saying I'm gonna be that successful, but I could definitely raise some money off of Twitch. All right, fine, Waffles. Which one would you pick? Which one would you pick, Waffles? Tell me. See, you picked the money too. Trying to sound like I'm covering. At least I have aspirations to do more than just be, like, successful. Yeah, look at you guys judging me. You guys would keep the money too. But I'm an asshole, so. Alright, here's the next one. This one's from Horse. You order the world's tastiest Coca-Cola drink. However, they put a slice of lemon inside it. Would you drink it? Oh, fuck yeah. Lemon Coke ain't bad. I like lemon Coke. Hey, what's up, Cookie? All right, you'll raise the stake. All right, throw it at me. It doesn't come with ice. Well, I think the interesting thing would be if it's actually like really hot. Like it's just been boiled and then just let to sit rest until room temp. Because that'd be disgusting. I would not want to drink a hot Coke. Yeah, that'd suck. You're drinking a hot Coke? Damn, that sucks. That is sinister, Horse. Don't do this to me. Hey, what's up, Fett? How you doing, pal? Alright. Let's move on to the next one. This one's from Emily. Would you rather have no ears or no eyes? No ears. Now that would also still affect your walking. You wouldn't be able to walk straight. Because it would throw off your equilibrium. No ears, so I don't have to hear anyone's BS. But you're listening to my BS right now. You become Ricardo Miles, but you have to do his dance routine perfectly every morning or you die. Nah, I wouldn't do it. I don't want to dance every morning. What if I'm a lazy asshole? Which I am a lazy asshole. Would you rather have a mystery mixed drink with an obviously good amount of alcohol or some really strong grow? I'll take the alcohol. Let's do alcohol. No ears, fish head, dream close. God fucking damn it. Would you rather take a full power Deontay Wilder right power punch in the face? Would you rather jump from a tall building and survive? Oof. I'll take the building. I try to roll it and like try to like yeah, I try to roll it. What would you do, Dan? Which one would you do? Yeah, I take the building. I take the building. I'm gonna trust my legs. I'm not gonna trust my brain and my skull from not like giving way and killing me. The second one? Yeah, I take the building. I take the building. I take the chance. I might make it. I take my chances and jump. See, that's what I mean. That's what I mean. I ain't about to get punched in the face. Nah. Like, I might die. Alright, here's the next one. You get the chance to gain every single songs made by your favorite musical band artist and their future songs in the next 10 years. However, your band singer are killed as a result. Oh, fuck no. Fuck no. No, man. No. They can't even produce any good... they can't even produce any music for me later? Fuck no. I mean, I love Birthday Massacre. I don't want them to die. Shit. By the way, this is Tool. This isn't Birthday Massacre right now. So this is pretty much just like, you're getting their music, but they'll die after you get their music. Fuck no. Which one would you guys pick? Which one would you guys pick in this? Alright, this one's from Emily. Would you rather bring any animated character to life, but they hate you, or turn yourself animated, but you don't choose where you go? Okay, so Emily, when you ask that question, does that mean that that you could be in an anime, or you could be in like just any sort of like animated thing? I turn my wait, hang on, let's see. I'm gonna be an animated character. I'm gonna go with that. I might be in a kick-ass anime. Or I could fucking die. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know how this might pan out. Horace, you're a fucking monster. Don't you dare. Alright, this one's from Jolly. Alright. So, would you rather get banned from Twitch for something you didn't do, or do something really bad live and everyone know you did it, but you're not banned? I mean, I guess people could hate me for the rest of my Twitch career, which would really fucking suck. But I don't want to be banned off of Twitch, so shit, I guess I'm gonna get hated for the rest of my life on Twitch. Hey, what's up, Pyra? Oh, yeah, I heard about that one. All right. What's the next one? Oh, later, Emily. You guys have a good one. Alright, what's the next one you guys get? Anyone got any more good ones? Yes, no. Maybe so. This has been fun. This has been a fun video to make. I like this one. Oh wait, no, this one's from Soul. I forgot, I was gonna read this one. Would you rather French kiss a giraffe or a dead cat? I'm definitely going with the giraffe. I'm definitely going with the giraffe. Both. I'm dead. Damn. Giraffe. The long-ass tongue. That'd be interesting. That would be interesting. At the same time, Queen, you fucking legend. You're gonna French kiss the giraffe and the dead cat? Damn. Queen, you really are the true MVP. Yeah, the long ass tongue? Oh. Man, that'd be interesting. Oh yeah, didn't we already ask this one? Alright guys, you're sexually attractive to every preferred gender you come across. But you sound like Kermit the Frog. Would you take it? Fuck yeah, I'd take it. In a heartbeat, I'd take it. Hell yeah, I'd take it. Which one would you guys take? Yeah. I'd love to sound like Kermit. Come on, Avakage. You know you want to sound like Kermit the Frog. Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright. Alright, what's the next one we get? Would you rather have your mom know everything you search, even incognito, or have your mom hate you? I mean, I imagine she would hate me if she knew literally everything I've searched incognito. So I'm just gonna go the easy route and have her just hate me anyway. I think she'd understand. What about lobster costumes? She doesn't need to know about the lobster costumes, you guys. Search history. Damn, it seems like you guys are unanimous. Maybe I'm the fucked up one here. You let her. What if she got live notifications? Hey mom, I'm gonna go take a shower. Interesting shower you took there, Zen. What part of your shower involved lobster costumes? Alright, next one by horse. You can live in a world where Pokemon are real, but you can't catch them all. I mean, I could give a fuck. Honestly, living in a world filled with Pokemon could be potentially deadly as hell. Yeah, that'd be... Like, you're just sitting here minding your own business and a fucking Charizard flies through your window and kills you? Fuck no. No, fuck that. I don't want to get killed by a fucking Pokemon. And you won't be blasting off again like Team Rocket if you get hit by a Hyper Beam. No, you're going to be disintegrated as fuck. If you had to be the Rattata. If you had to be the kid with the one Rattata. That he puts up against like a level 95 Moltres. I am not a nerd. Okay. Okay. Would you rather own 7 cats and 2 dogs or 7 dogs and 2 cats? I take the 7 cats. I'm not much of a dog guy. Which one would you guys pick? You are the second one. Well, shit, that's a lot of animals. 7 dogs and 2 cats, or 7 cats and 2 dogs. Also, later, pirate. See you around, dude. Alright. Anyone else got any other ones? Or are we kind of burned out of them at this point? Yes, I actually kind of wanna. I actually kind of wanna, artist. You have a lot of pets. You'd have 9 cats? Jesus Christ! You're the crazy horse cat lady! Anyone got any others? Alright, guys, we're gonna make this the last one. The last one's from horse. Okay. So here's the last one, you guys. Ready? You are the CEO of a successful billionaire company. You have many respectful partners on your side. However, you're also hated by deadly gangs. Your life is constantly in danger. Would you take up the job? Why, imagine if you're the CEO of a successful billionaire company. What's its face? There's probably a lot of people that that are out to get you anyway. So I can hire a lot of round-the-clock security to protect myself, and I'm rich as fuck, so it's not like the gangs can pay the security to betray me. So yeah, I take this one. Fuck yeah. Yeah. Nah, I'm good. Go live on a remote island when I'm not conducting business. Yeah, I definitely do this one. What about you guys? Well, actually, no, horse. You asked the question, which one would you do? Which one would you do in this situation? I don't think I would appreciate the business or the money when I know I'm hunted forever. I mean, yeah, you'd never have a lot of peace. But I could totally get down with that. No problem. Whatever. Yeah, I'd be cool with that. Anyway, guys, that's going to be the last one for today. I'll see you guys on the Discord. This has been a fun video to make, and I'd be glad to make a couple more of these if you guys come up with another, like, 20 or so would you rathers. But other than that, guys, I'll see you all tomorrow on our normal stream schedule. I'll see you all later. Yeah, you guys have a good one. Yeah, bye.